toeing the line on guy number two from Campbell, Corbin Meek, and from Appalachian State, Caleb Smith. Contestants all Secure it. number 2 seed Cody Russell of App State, 6 seed Jake Rotundo of the Citadel. Over on Mount 1 is a 5-2 lead for number 1 seed Great Palmer of Chattanooga. He's going to battle with Kyle Bourne of Davidson.
Yeah.
Texas Courts with Franco Valdez of Chattanooga. We are under a brief delay on mat number two. The officials are reviewing the call. This is an official review. It is not a challenge. The review was whether it was a takedown or not.
Yeah.
Heath Donyer from Appalachian State on deck in bat number two. Well, it's trivia time, folks. For the person who answers this correctly, take the answer to the merchandise tent, the Southern Conference representative. Which institution has earned 7 Southern Conference team trophies, produced 26 NCAA qualifiers, and 6 All-Americans in the sport of wrestling in the past 5 years? Is it
8th in the country last year, SoCon Wrestler of the Year.
We have a 2 points and 2 point near fall away
Yeah. Nice high kick!
And with a 2-point takedown early on against Casto. Casto of the Citadel was a Southern Conference All-First Team member and the number one seed in the tournament.
Thank you.
Castos come all the way back with a 7-4 lead in period number two on mat number one. 1-1 match. Josh Hyle, Campbell, Bill, Castillo, Chattanooga, mat number two. 30 seconds to go in the match. Hyle has that leg spike, but the nice execution on the defense by Castillo. Show the flexibility, keeping that back leg away. Out onto the hardwood.
Finals against Milner, who went Super Smash Brothers in his semi. Looks like here at 57.
Let's go, Ryan. Come on, Luke, steps up.
Luke is busting his ankle up a little bit. Oh, he's tough. He's gonna go through it.
Let's go
underneath. Choice at the injury time. 33, 49 seconds. So here we're going to lose.
Back to action on mat number one. Dejon Casto, Castillo, 8-4 leader. It appears that Lincoln had his suffered some sort of injury. I believe that's the second injury time. But we're underway on mat number two, overtime. Iowa and Castillo. Campbell, Chattanooga.
Nice.
If here's the winner of the match from the city, Dejon Casto.
I
believe that was two for a run.
And John Milner.
Way too soon. Kick him out.
Kyle with the. We're going to review it. Try to all that. 65 coming out of the mat. There's one suit coming out. Drew Nicholson is going to take him.
Let's go, Drew!
Porter. Here we go, Porter. Nicholson, the one seed here. 165.
Go, Drew!
Chattanooga is challenging the call on the mat of the take. They're challenging the initial takedown call.
So Kyle is moving on to the final here. Looking at it. Confirm the two. Kyle's going to the finals against Milner. Everybody taking what they want.
Extend it.
Go through.
Go through.
Overall, mat number one, Drew Nicholson is on top of Sean Porter, scores 2-0. Excuse me, it's a 3-1 lead.
Pullman. Oklahoma guy? Georgia guy, but
challenge to the no takedown call. call was confirmed. No takedown on the initial takedown by the Citadel.
Not technically, but
the resulting action was the Campbell wrestler secured a takedown. 5-2 lead.
Anthony Klein, hashtag Ohio, and then Colbert from Kentucky.
Big Yanks!
Colbert is a 10-7 champion. Scrappy channel. The line, the 4-2, Colbert is 1.
Underway on
match
number.
Make them their
land, their 197-pound championship semifinal. Chris Cooper of Campbell University.
Another hand. 4, 3, 2, 1, time.
Like I said, this will come down to one swift.
Both the 184 and 197 pound weight classes, which are wrestling on the mats right now, are only qualifying one wrestler for the NCAA championships.
For Ryan Cobra, number one here, third. Off the knee side in the third. Perrine. Over. Over covers. Perrine. Experimental. Hit. Nice rebound. Slides up. 28 seconds left here. Nice knee slide roll. Scrambling. It's going to come up and out.
You are going to be on deck for mat number two.
80.
attention, 197-pounders, Tyler Usoff, BMI. Matthew Wondell, Chattanooga, you're going to be up on mat number one. Chattanooga, mat number one, BMI, mat number one. Rock and roll, 197-pound championship semifinals.
Get all that right. Waddell, thank you.
Nice.
Waddell is a mean junkyard dog. He
threw
almost put him in a crazy position. Waddell is qualified in 84 twice. Waddell is called for Sam Madness, collects the takedown, and he's mean on top of it. Waddell, Kober. Could be a banger tonight. If you saw, is able to step over him and hit him or do something crazy. If he does that.
First period action, 197-pound semifinal. Matthew Wondell, Chattanooga, leads Tyler Usoff, BMI. It's 2-0. 2 minutes into the match.
And pancakes are off the mat. Well, I drove it off. No near fall.
Oh. Come on,
15. This is the first time seeing Division One wrestling, maybe?
15!
Maybe. They beat each other up pretty bad.